Preludes and Nocturnes from The Sandman is, this isn't Preludes and Nocturnes, but it's like the one, the copy that I'm currently reading right now of, what is this, volume 4. It is Season of Mists. I always forget the titles, but I really enjoyed Preludes and Nocturnes. It was the introduction to Sandman. I was very unsure of what it was. I didn't know what to expect going into it. But I really enjoyed it. I really like Dream. I think he's a really cool character. And Creaky Chair aside, I think this comic is kind of overwhelming at times because there's a lot of content, there's a lot of stuff happening that's just not really outwardly explained to the reader. And I think that's maybe me being a little slow, but I still really enjoyed it. The main thing that I remember from the first trade, even though I read it like, I probably read it over a year, close to a year and a half ago now. I remember the character arc, or the arc part of the, I think it was a fourth or fifth issue, where Dream has to go to hell to get his helmet back, and he plays like this existential game with one of the demons, and it's all about hope. I really liked it. I thought it was really cute. That was really fun. And I also really liked the final issue with Death. I thought that issue was beautiful, and it's probably one of my favorite comics in the series. But that was such a sad comic, but it was beautifully done. It was really tragic. And I remember reading that comic. I think it was the sixth issue of Sandman. And if you look, I made a video about it when I read it. I think it was probably like March of 2023. If you go back to my videos, if you look, I made, it's taken down on TikTok now, and I think it might still be up on YouTube. If you look at my videos, like around, I believe it was March, February, March of 2023, you'll see I made a video about the sixth issue of Sandman. And how freaking beautiful it was. And I remember just being flabbergasted, like how that Death issue, whenever Death shows up in this comic, I know that sounds so like sketch. whenever Death shows up, I am just excited because she's such a well-written character. But I loved Preludes and Nocturnes. It was a great intro. And issue 6 was like one of my favorite in the entire series.